And I'm on the wrong headset. Oh my god. Alright, let's start that over again. Welcome to the show, ladies and gentlemen. For today I have a special guest, Lemon Wits. The one, the only. The man, the myth, the legend. Hope you enjoy.
Farm 18. That's what I hope for my CS to be in League of Legends. It's just support.
Yeah. Got a new gun with us. It's got a sight. Where are you? Turn around. Good shit.
Jager 1, control the objectives. We're taking Charlie.
Yeah, it's fully upgraded. Let's go, let's go. Follow me, follow me. Flash over there, mate. You're not going to notice him. He's on the floor. Bam. He's dead. Is that one up there? One behind me. He's dead, mate. Oh, behind us, top window. Has he got you? Oh, yeah. Still right on you. Imagine. Starting to get this over hard. I wish I knew about this before.
Securing Charlie.
I don't know.
They don't have A.
Yeah, I think it's because we're all at sea. Yeah, this gun is so accurate, it's actually
the UAV online.
Somebody to the left of us.
Yeah, it's coming up now.
Ready to deploy.
Wait, they don't call me D'Antonio. Bloody.
Oh, somebody below me.
Yeah, I'm gonna try that. Are they all getting up there? They climb up.
I think
one of them. Got two of them.
Nice, there's one more down
there. Oh god, just get shot on me. There's one more down there.
Shit.
Where are they shooting you from?
I bet he's up on that roof again.
Reloading. Kipper.
Friendly SAE on the way.
Oh, I'm glad of that anyway. I need to reset the kill streaks. Where are you shooting me from? My sentry gun's putting work.
Securing objective alpha. Two objectives secure.
Blast out! My sentry gun going right.
Counter UAV is returning to base.
What's in there?
Bub, you're gonna have to wait. Honestly, you're such a little git.
Try and distract you a little bit. Oh, behind you, Brady, by the craters. How you doing? Sounds like... Sorry. Where are you? I'll stick with you. I'm gonna fucking roll as a team.
Hostiles launched a cruise missile. Securing Alpha.
Don't mind.
Oh no!
Securing objective.
Oh man, there. He was stood there just like. Oh goddamn. I got killed by somebody just stood there like. What if.
Enemy UAV active.
I'm trying to reload that.
Securing Alpha. Hostile UAV in the area.
Hold on, bud. I'll call you out in a minute, alright? Yeah, hold on a minute. Oh, seriously, how am I getting killed by these people? Why am I not walking through the door and automatically?
We control all objectives. Maintain the perimeter.
You haven't got the control on me. You're not used to these controls.
Nah, it's fucking weird.
Standing by.
It's annoying because I kind of am used to it, but like.
I'm
faster than you.
Nothing. He put so many hit markers then. I can't really even die yet. So much. 75 XP. God damn.
We're losing Alpha.
Oh, you sneaky bitch. Shit. Wow.
I've got your back.
Friendly UAV on station.
Did you get the other guy to shoot at me? That's nice.
Oh shit, somebody else just poking up above the wall.
I see him. I see him.
Hostiles in
the area. Fire. Oh, sorry, that's fine. I see fire.
Securing Alpha.
Sure.
Loading
enemy UAV active. We hold all objectives. Keep them secure.
Dominating this game.
It's annoying because I was playing, what's the other one before this one? Valorant? No.
Valorant.
Enemy taking
Valorant. I was thinking of playing the grenade control bar and shit on that. And then I play this and I'm like smacking away at it. And I'm like, why is it not throwing a grenade? Like, what the fuck's a grenade button now?
Change your key buttons, bro.
Flash out!
No, I quite like it. It's probably a little bit better. Pretty easy.
Yeah.
The mission is complete. Well done.
I'm getting used to it. Like, switch off my grenade and I press G. And like,
mic off. Mic on. Yeah.
Oh, wow. Did I get 6 kills then?
It's not your best performance, mate. But, it, you know, there's something to improve on now.
Yeah, definitely. Jesus Christ. What was that all about?
Mate, I've been dropping 45 bombs. You used to be better than me. Like. I guess you haven't got a controller though. Literally, once you get this Xbox controller, it's a scuff one as well, bro. So it's got all the paddles and stuff.
Nice. Right, let's sort this gun out. I don't like the sight on it. That's the most annoying thing. Like, I got this, like, reflex sight. I hate reflex sight, man.
Yeah, mate. Do you know what? You got different gun things that you've been leveling up. So if you go to weapons, go to select, go to edit, no, go to option, click it, and then go to gunsmith. You see where it says, like, NATO rounds?
Oh,
once it loads, it'll have NATO rounds, and you can click it, and you get, like, different gun schematics, so you can choose different guns that have, like, different stuff.
Wait, what do I do?
Alright, go to your gun. There we go. So select load out, and then edit, and then go to where you can, like, oh no, you might not be able to do it now.
Capture and secure
the
objective.
On your six, throwing subtext.
No, you can't do it. Draw back out and we'll do it quickly.
I got no sight or anything now.
Yeah, new gun.
I'll give it a go, I'm not worried.
Yeah.
Might be better to be honest, I really don't get along with that sight that I had.
Securing objective
problem. Right, right, right.
That's really
one
weird.
Right, right. sniper. I got a turn this volume down here. I'll have it here. We'll go 60%. How'd he get me? He should have been flat.
Mic off.
Securing objective alpha. Enemies taking Bravo. The enemy took Bravo. Enemy UAV overhead.
I didn't reload in time. Damn it.
We're taking Bravo.
Out.
Hostile mortar strike near your position.
Hostile mortar strike near your position.
Oh, my mate's been off with us. For sake, I blew myself up next to you so you could get a gun.
Oh, shit, sorry.
To the rear.
picked up a sniper and just started. I got a kill with that.
Oh no. Loading fresh mag. Sorry, bro. I didn't have a Microsoft. I was like, I thought you could hear me. Because the charriers and stuff.
I didn't have a clue what you were saying. I was just grabbing anything I could. I was like, oh shit.
Oh, it's nice. Yeah.
Securing
it's not an
Charlie.
Invention, but it's
pretty nice. It's like rapid. I'm messing about with that. It's like bang, bang.
Yeah, I think it's a Barrett. I'm not sure. Forward Barrett.
Enemy securing
flash.
Syntax
out.
Right here,
like. Objective Alpha is compromised. Take it back.
Really?
He's called Callum, for the way. Oh, he's called Chip. For the way. I don't want to say his name, actually. He's probably called Callum, for the
way. We're taking Alpha.
Oh, he's hit by that block. So, like,
enemy's taking Charlie. Securing
Alpha.
Syntax out! Flash out!
Objective Alpha secure.
Tanks and bullets, I'm not gonna lie, I almost got it.
Oh, that's how I ping. Ah, okay.
We are gaining ground. Keep pushing them back.
Oh man, he hit that right time. he's blind or anything. That's that.
We hold all objectives. Keep them secure.
Bob.
We have secured
did
the
a lot
field.
Better that time, mate.
Bob. I did. That was a good game. Yeah, boy.
Mic off. Mic on.
I'm just going to make a tea in a second, but if you want to go for a quick vape.
Yeah, ma'am.
Mic off. Mic on.
Leave the goddamn lobby. Oh, I'm really parched here, man. Do you mind if I back out?
Yeah, carry on.
I'm gonna back out if you're playing again. I'll invite you when I'm back.
Yeah, let me know when you're back.
Sweet, man. How are you enjoying it anyway? Is it okay?
Yeah, not too bad, is it? Pretty decent.
So back
me out anyway.
Ah, fuck. I wasn't looking at the options. I just skipped through.
That's right. I was looking at my loadout anyway at the time.
Yeah, maybe you can try to do that NATO thing and see if there's any more guns. So.
Yeah, what is that? How do I do it?
So go to your guns. And you know when you go to like your M4, which you can upgrade, so your guns you can upgrade.
Yeah.
Click on the ammunition bit, and it'll come up with different weapon blueprints. Not ammunition. It's in the bottom. Well, that's southeast of the blueprint, and then it'll bring out more blueprints.
Wait, what?
It looks like a little ammo thing, like a sniper round ammo thing, old school, like four.
Oh, bullets. M16, Icarus, Recon, and Hurricane.
Yeah, that's it. Like different blueprints, like different attachments and stuff, like different power.
Oh, I see.
Pretty cool, isn't it? Not bad, like.
Okay.
I
really want the Icarus one, that does like major damage.
I got that. Also at level 30 you get a blueprint which has four attachments on it. That's the one I'm using at the minute with a different scope. You got anything to do tomorrow?
Yeah, I got work, innit?
Of course, yeah. Real life.
Back at it again.
Sorry, I'm wasting your time, man. This kettle needs to hold
up.
I might just have a fruit juice, actually.
That's fine, you can crack on if you want a cup of tea, carry on. I'm just looking through
it
anyway at the moment. I don't even know what.
There wasn't even enough water for two people in anyway, so I had to fill it up, sorry. It's like I can't go through the front room with a tea and not grab and have a cup of tea in it.
Mic off.
What the hell is cutting my damage down, isn't it?
Mic on.
I'm making myself a coffee.
Nice.
The old Colombian coffee. I usually like the Arabic coffee, but...
Mic off. Mic on.
I was astonished at the price, say, £1.50. I was like, that's cheap as shit for how prices go nowadays. So I have a fucking bit one of those, mate. Dalek Burst as well the other day. Whatever it's called, I think it's called Dalek. But that was like on offer as well. I got one of those like a couple of weeks ago, so. It's chronic. Coffee. Have you ever tried the caramel Dalek Burst? Whatever it's called. I feel like I'm saying the wrong word. Amazing. With loads of milk, right, a bit of sugar. Sweet as you like. It's like, oh, come on, man. Might as well be drinking caramel, bro. Start putting on my solo polo.
Wait, what? They added loadout drop into multiplayer.
Yeah, I was about to say, if you go in ammunition boxes, you like doing mid-range more than like run and gun more with the PC, I think, like mouse and keyboard. Because you keep running out of ammo, you're always like, oh, I'm out of ammo, I'm out of ammo. So, oh,
no.
Man.
Need something to keep me going. Yeah. I want. That's the troll.
Oh, yeah, I love a sauce trial too. Can't watch.
Mic off. What do you want, Dad?
Mic on.
Yeah. Are you ready? You ready, Woods?
Yeah, man.
Sweet. I'll just see if anyone else is online as well, just while we're here. Offline, bro. What about checking this? That's still offline. Oh, we've got J-Rose on Black Ops playing zombies.
Is he?
Yeah.
Mate, he's always been bang on that, hasn't he?
Loves it, mate.
God damn, man. That's dedication.
It is, mate.
Was that the Black Ops first one?
Yeah, mate.
God damn, man.
They need to HD remaster it for it.
Yeah.
Just call it like Black Ops Jeffrey.
Black Ops the Jeffrey update.
Yeah, Jeffrey edition. Just got loads of bombs and stuff in there. Yeah, mate. Oh, what block knows, mate? Fuck's sake.
Mic off.
Charlie secure.
Mic on.
I'm getting shot while I'm AFK. 2 seconds.
Mic off.
We've lost all objectives. We have to turn this around now. We're taking Alpha.
Gone.
Pretty sure someone just ran straight past me while I was AFK. That's hilarious.
Yeah, probably best.
Enemy's taking Charlie. Enemy's taking Bravo.
Reloading. Cooking a bit more bad.
Oh mate, he's totally just fucking slid underneath my bullets. What a fuck.
We've secured two objectives.
I'm not even mad at them, it's generally like one of the flukiest, luckiest slides I've ever seen. They got like the max volume with like no comms, just like in the zone, you know what I mean?
Like, honestly, like, what the fuck, man?
Just a hard game, mate. It's one of those games.
Like, wow,
right,
Charlie.
But I literally
can't
fight back.
Oh, like, oh,
what is going on right now? This is just crazy.
Control Charlie. Friendly UAV online.
I am
secure Bravo.
Oh, she had. No,
yeah.
Hostile incoming.
New man.
Ghost.
Hey.
Objective Bravo secure.
Fuck the drop. Oh, yeah, you're gonna have to wait a minute. Oh, toast and jam. Hold on, I'll get you some toast and jam in a minute, alright?
We'll get a different lobby in a second. There's a guy behind the counter at C, brother.
Reloading!
Like, what is going on?
Incoming!
Reloading! kill one.
Enemy securing Bravo.
Just so on it.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Just so on it.
Changing max.
Just on it.
The enemy took Bravo.
Just on it, man.
I gotta wait so long for me to push. Oh, the face.
Wow. Oh, god damn, man. Even watching the kill cam was like,
oh, wait, loading fresh.
How's he got a sight on the Fennec? I don't get it. I was like grateful when I got this fucking blueprint. Like, I want all five attachments, mate. I'm missing an attachment here. I feel ripped off.
Not bad, thank you. Game, I reckon, then I'm off skis.
Do you want to get Bob some toast?
Yeah, I gotta make some toast. Well,
yeah, I get it now, mate.
She doesn't want it now.
Oh, okay, so I packed that.
She wants biscuits now.
Ah, oh, biscuits, just as good. Maybe better. Do you want a cup of tea or that? Climbing the walls, mate, she had a cup of tea.
It's gonna be a pretty sick game though when it comes out, isn't it?
Yeah.
I do like it.
Yeah, the graphics are fucking mad. And the gameplay is, oh, you're gonna love it even more once you got a controller.
I mean, the guns compared to the last one, from Elf, aren't they? Like, none of that fucking war World War II bollocks fucking shit-ass guns with shit fucking...
No, this has more recoil, mate, I think, than the other one. Once you fully upgrade them. Yeah, because the other ones, once you fully upgrade them, they become laser beams. Well, these ones still have kick and stuff.
Yeah,
I think it's more of a tactical game. It's like, even the hip fire feels like more accurate, but like if you have to be accurate with it.
Domination. Capture and secure the objective.
Like, you can put, if you had like a monitor where you could put a little dot on the screen, like an X on the screen, because some have it like crosshairs.
We are taking Charlie.
Yeah.
You can really utilize it in this game. Because you could put, like, the pinpoint precision of the. There, bro.
Enemy securing Bravo.
Sorry, that was so confusing.
Our counter UAV is active. Securing objective, Charlie. The enemy has captured two objectives. Move, Charlie, secure. Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Above us coming down. No, I'm so sorry.
I didn't expect a third one. I thought two was enough.
Mate, there was all five of them now. There was two more. I'm not jealous now I got this gun, but so.
Enemy is taking Bravo. Enemy UAV overhead. Securing Alpha.
I'll back you up.
Objective Alpha secure.
Sometimes you don't notice how loud your footsteps are.
We didn't have
it.
I thought we had it, so like I come around the corner and see them both at A.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Hostile
UAV in the area.
Is blatantly hacking. It's over that, or he's just like a god of the game. Probably just a god of the game.
Securing
Alpha.
Securing Charlie.
My MLR should be far too late for this. Trying hard to win this.
Enemy is taking Bravo. Objective secure.
A tactic.
Hostile UAV in the area.
20 points behind him. Killed someone and glitched my screen out. Like, you happened to you earlier. But there's another user still on the
screen. Objective Bravo is compromised. Take, we've got them on
the left. Maybe just do it for us.
Securing Objective Bravo.
This game's not pissed me.
Enemy UAV active. The enemy has captured all objectives.
I may find a controller as well.
Yeah.
Mission failed. Return to base.
How did he get the last kill when he just got killed?
Seeking missiles, aiming screws. Alright, you gonna sort Babs out then?
Yeah, man.
It's been awesome, bro. Thank you for the games.
Yeah, and you, man. That was fucking...